Hey MCN peeps, here's a quick little tip on how to keep your Teflon sheet from sliding all over your work surface. Take your fine mist sprayer, just give one, two, squirts on the back of your Teflon sheet, put it down, roll it, see, doesn't move around. Now same thing with your plastic slats, sometimes they move around when you're rolling out the clay, just give that a spritz. Put it together. See? Get it right there. Like that. That's it. Anchors them down. That's all you need to do.